Good morning, friends. Welcome to Karvy Morning Broadcast. For the day, 10th of January 2019, markets likely to extend rally by 10,850. Equity markets gained on Wednesday after a rollercoaster ride in afternoon session, extending gains for the consecutive third session led by FMCG, telecom and private bank stocks. Positive cues from the global markets and continued buying by local investors also boosted sentiment. Investors turned their focus to December quarter earnings with IT majors TCS and Infosys reporting their results later this week. On the result front, IndusInd Bank reported a 4.6% rise in its December quarter net profit due to higher provisions and contingencies. Net profit for the quarter stood at Rs. 985.03 crores against Rs. 936.25 crores a year ago. Technically, immediate support for the Nifty lies around 10,820-10,800, below which the next level of supports can be seen around 10,750-10,700. Whereas on the upside, if the index manages to surpass the immediate hurdle around 10,920-10,950, then a fresh round of buying is likely to pull the markets higher towards 10,980-11,000 levels. For the day, we are recommending buy on Nifty at 10,850 with a stop loss of 10,800 for a target of 10,950. For the day, we have given 4 intraday recommendations. Axis Bank and Aurum Pharma are long, while BHEL and Coal India are short. For entry, stop loss and target, kindly refer to the KMM of 10th of January 2019. Thank you, friends, and have a nice trading session.